Hello and welcome to Old Ways Gardening and Prepping. My name is Teresa. I'd like to welcome you to a backyard where I'm sitting outside trying to get a dose of nature after a long work week. I can hear the woodpecker singing in the distance. The spring peepers were singing like crazy till I walked out here. But hopefully they'll go back to singing here in a bit. I just wanted to make a nature video that I haven't made in a long time. We're looking at Rivershed bottomland. Of course, a whole lot of human trash. I don't know why people won't pick up garbage and put it where it's supposed to be. And it's just another sign of how so many have lost connection with nature. All right, spring peepers have gotten used to me being out here. They've gone back to singing. And I'm just going to sit here and enjoy myself for a while and bring y'all along with me. I hope you enjoy also. We have thunderstorms coming in a couple of hours. And I just wanted to get a little peace and quiet and healing in before the frigid temperatures come in after the storms. So sit along with me, and I hope you enjoy as well. see a squirrel running around. I got another one right here to the left of me. And a random rooster. Hope y'all can hear that rooster. That Apparently that's just down the street, a couple houses. Just noticed the third squirrel back here. Breeze is starting to pick up, so I know the storms are getting closer, which that'll be a different video. Breeze feels so good. sitting out on the front porch this morning having my morning coffee. I was blessed to see three beautiful Canadian geese fly by. See a lot of ducks and geese fly by. The birds are starting to sing again. There's three big, beautiful red-tailed hawks that live back here, too. And occasionally, we're blessed to see a bald eagle as well. I just saw my fourth squirrel. Need to come back out here and harvest a bunch of this oak bark that's splitting off the oak tree. Put back for fire tinder. every once in a while there's deer that roam back here. I figure there should be some beaver or muskrats, maybe an otter or two on further back. We're not too far from the river here. But it'd be fun getting to it from here. Figure once it dries up a whole lot more, might just go and take y'all along on a little adventure back there. Got a buzzard flying over. Y'all can go on. I'm not dead yet. And two different frogs singing. You just gotta love nature. So much beauty, so much peace. Well, guess I'm gonna head inside, waiting for our delivery to come so I can start milling out all the seeds. Had to order envelopes because, well, can't find enough around here. Rest of the day after the storms are over, I'll sit there and fill out the envelopes and get the winter seeds off to them, as well as the tinctures and the salves. I hope you've enjoyed this video, sitting out here soaking up nature with me. I just needed to escape for a little while. De-stress from work and to soak up some energy and to heal a little bit inside. Y'all, when you get a chance, seek out nature, find your place to sit and soak it in. Clouds are breaking up a little bit. And the sun's trying to come out, which is only going to stir things up storm-wise. Everyone be safe, be sound, stay warm, because we're fixing to get really cold fast. Continue to stock up your pantries with food that will nourish and sustain you. Medicine that will actually heal you. Protection of all kinds. And the bare essentials. Sorry, I was watching a little tree frog over there. Everyone, take care. I look forward to seeing you in my next video. And may you each be blessed. Hoot, hoot. I'll see y'all soon.